3mm Sebring exhaust. Now this one has the sensor insert already in there. Now we're gonna do a decibel reading of how it sounds, and afterwards we'll remove it. In the same video, we'll remove the insert and give you the decibel reading so you know how it sounds before, with or without the sensor insert, okay? Now without further ado, let's start this baby up right now. Insert and then do another decibel reading. Okay, chin tight. So as you can see, it's just secured by one bolt. Very easy installation and removal process. Yep, there you go. I'm gonna try without the sounds of insert now, okay? Between the exhaust with the sensor insert and without. So we're looking at about a 4 decibel decrease in volume if you have the sensor insert. Now if you like this video, definitely let us know, and we'll record more for you of different exhausts from Vintage Speed.